So you know when you get like hot powder in your nose, but not cocaine. I'm not talking about cocaine, but if you try to have some hot stuff and it just goes in the back of your throat right next to your nose, like that. I don't know how to feel about this. We are one. However, you guys are blue and green, but you know. God damn it, Jose. You really should not be allowed out of the house. Like. Huh. You know, she really likes to sing. I'm really scared. I'm right in front of her. Okay, she didn't see me. Oh, right back again. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. No, I definitely should not be allowed out of the house, dude. This is. Oh, I thought she saw me. You know, this game always scares me with that. I want to tease her so badly now. Why not? Well, it looks like one of us might not live throughout it. She's right in front of me, which is the scary part. I was gonna say, do you think she noticed me? You know, she's not doing all that great, and I'm okay with that. I'll just go right back to this. Oh, there's a totem right next to me. Hi, bud. Well, it doesn't seem like there was much of a worthy time of taking care. Oh no, that's a Mori, isn't it? I just watched all of that. Well, thanks for the free points, I guess, for leaving. Just gonna crawl away. Well, hopefully that'll give you some time, do it, Jenny. You did that. Yep, we got two down. She's fine. I don't think she'll get worried. She'll be alright. So why? Why? Why do you condemn me to death like this? You deserve that. She just ran at me and basically tried to get me killed is all. That's where I am. You see, I don't know how to feel about this whole scenario, because I know she right there, and she's just camping. You are a disappointment. I'm not. I'm sorry, man. I'm not doing that, Jazz. Right now, anyways. I found the body of one of us. Yes, one of the sisters. They are gone. Okay, I don't know about taking down the Huntress, but... that should give you guys some breathing room, hopefully. Yeah, I really hope she does not have Bloodhound. Well, I guess she did not care about me messing up the gen, but okay. Her humming is getting louder. Oh, she found me. Hi, bud. Getting away from this situation. Yeah. Right. Yeah, it's a little toxic. She's probably just gonna chill out and watch me die. I mean, if you want, so it doesn't break down any further, but... yeah, no, she don't even care. Oh, there she goes. Nope, she's right there. She's looking. No, she doesn't know. She don't know. She doesn't know. She's gonna go for me. Please look at me. No, she don't even care. What the heck, dude? You only got one Jenny left. You should be good. Well, I'm gonna be over here eating my hot Cheetos. Here in the last one. Complete the mission. You got it. Go, go, go. That's a GG.